Welcome back again in your e-learning classes, which is arranged by Bardhaman Model School, and I am your Manushi ma'am taking your KG Mathematics class. Today again we will do one activity, and last day I have given to you just a little bit concept of minus or subtraction. Okay, so I hope you have understood over this. So today again we will do an activity with the base of addition. Okay. And this more than topic we have done in our live classes or as well as in our offline classes also. So today again I am giving to you this type of activity work, and you will do at your home in your copy. I will check it in our live classes. Okay, so you will just copy first on your math copy. So what is this? Number one, that is 5 more than 2 equal to dash. Okay, next, number two, 7 more than 9 is equal to dash. So all of you know this, the term is more than. More than means aro beshi, you know this, aro beshi by adding together. Okay, so more than, and 9 more than 1, number 3, 9 more than 1, okay, is equal to dash. Next, number 4, 4 more than 6, number 5, 8 more than 2, equal to dash. Number 6, 2 more than 7, equal to dash. Okay, so this is your first activity, number A. It is the basis of more than. So first you will copy on your math copy, then after you will do by yourself. Okay, one more activity today I will give to you. So please, all of you, number B also you will write at your you will write in your copy, then after you will do this. So number B is after numbers. Okay, after numbers, so many times we have done in our live classes as well as offline classes, and I hope you have already practiced so many times. Okay, so again we will practice these after numbers. So after numbers, here I have written here after numbers. So here is 10 numbers I have given, that 5 dash, number 275 dash, 98 dash, 49 dash, 67 dash. Dash means here you will write the after number. So after number of 5, after number of 75, after number of 98, like this. So next, number 6, 39 after, number 7, 19 after, 8, 58 after, 9, 29 after, and the last one, that is 89 dash, here you will write the after number. Okay, so here is 1 to 10 after number you will write, and number, it is B, after numbers, and the previous one, that is A, more than. So you will do these two activity, and I will check these activities at our live classes. Okay, when we are in our live classes we will meet, then that time I will check it this. So you will do at your home, practice at your home regularly. Okay, so this video for this much. Next day we will meet again in our another video. Till then, tata.